think I can do this anymore. Thoughts are dead inside my head, my stomach is filling up with dread. I don't wanna stay here anymore. I don't wanna live here anymore. I'm feeling weak, my brain is bleak, I feel like I've fallen from my peak. Slurring all my words, waking up to messy blood. Stop the ship, I wanna jump off. I'll swim the shore, just please let me off. I don't wanna cope anymore. I don't wanna coast anymore. Coast anymore. I don't wanna coast anymore. 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 So this is what the last 18 months have come to. A cliche song about how much I miss you. I bet you'll cringe whenever you hear this, but I can't help but reminisce. Staring at the guy at the distance and it's all right, but I need you here. How I feel won't disappear. I'll write a song just like Taylor Swift does, full of anger and bitterness, just because. I hate to admit that I could have fixed this, and I wouldn't spend these lonely nights craving your kiss. There another guy just a distance and it's all alright, but I need you here. How I feel won't disappear. We could have built ourselves a home in Brighton, cut the tension down when it started to tighten. Anxiety, please let me go. 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 There another guy in the distance and it's all alright, but I need you here. How I feel won't disappear. Then build ourselves a home in Brighton, and cut the tension down when it started to tighten. Please let me go. 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 Hello, welcome to the What Not To Do With Adolescence live stream. It's been a year to a couple of days ago that I released my debut album, What Not To Do With Adolescence, and I thought it would be cool to do a little live stream where I play the whole album in full. This next song is called Need A New Life, You Broke Me. Watch the sunrise in the morning. Keep our heads down, we'll ignore the warning. Watch the sunset in the evening. Cause nothing really matters with this feeling. Watch the sky fall down when no one is around. Did it really happen? When nothing else is left except the heat from our breaths and the sound of fire cracking. The still country air, I wish it was still there. Shines at night time. The beauty in the sky is so sublime. And the dead grass, broken glass, we step around it hoping time will pass. Watch the sky fall down when no one is around. Did it really happen? Nothing else is left except the heat from our breaths and the sound of fire cracking. Still country air, wish it was still there.
There you go. So that's the one ukulele song I've ever written. Probably should do more to like get my money's worth from the ukulele, but oh well. Sorry, all my wires are getting tangled. It's really annoying. There we go. That wasn't any better, but oh well. Yeah, I originally wrote that song for this pop music ensemble band that I'm in called Mist. I thought that we needed something a bit different, something summery, folky sort of thing. So I bought a ukulele because I just learned how to play one. And yeah, I wrote that song the day I got it. Loved the song so much that I put it on the album. Yeah, and I've only performed it a couple of times because I don't have an electro ukulele, so it's hard to do. The microphone I was going to use to mic up just decided not to work, and also I was having a lot of problems with the capo where it just wasn't sounding right. So if you wondered why it's very like plucky and percussive and kind of awful sounding, that's why. The capo just wouldn't go on for some reason. This next song was written as kind of a response to Marvin Gaye's songs like Let's Get It On and Sexual Healing and stuff like that. They're very sensual and, yeah, about the way they write about sex and hooking up with people. I wanted to do a song that was complete opposite and kind of made fun of those sort of songs. So I wrote this song called Slow Ball.
Down the street. lipstick tastes sweet. This feel like sand. Desperation is a wicked game. Starts with flirtation. My neck, I scream bloody murder. I feel like a wreck, saying no to your orders. But intoxication, clouded thing, and smoothing out your broken skin. I thought I was different from the other guys, but my head's getting bigger as it fills up with life. We fall to the ground. I don't think I'll stick around. No, I must hear whatever happened here. Feels bright in the moment. Frozen by heartbreak, by crook. I say I don't give a damn, but my stuttered rejection is less than a sham.
have to start that again. Tried to keep going, but my headphone fell out. The capo sounded awful.
Purpose, hold hands as we fall, cause we're feeling nervous. We have so much left to prove, but we don't care what we lose. Laugh at everyone playing things so straight. A dinner and a movie for the weekly day. Romantic comedy becomes reality. We'll steal all the stars for our selfish games. Laugh at the love that we start to make. Dance to misery. Rewrite history. Love is definitely a funeral pyre. Come on baby, let's put out the fire and destroy all the love songs. Doing so much. Your perfect matches on the dating apps. All the algorithms are full of crap. It's just meaningless one night stands, so forcefully planned. Sit at home with pizza and a bad movie. I never thought this could happen to me. But it's time to just accept the far broken concept. We'll steal all the stars for our selfish games. Laugh at the love that we start to name. Dance to misery. Rewrite history. Love is definitely a funeral pyre. Come on baby, let's put out the fire and destroy all the love songs. Doing so much. Games, laugh at the love that we start to name. Dance to misery. Rewrite history. Love is definitely a funeral pyre. Come on baby, let's put out the fire and destroy all the love songs. Doing so much.
I am a very sweaty person, if you couldn't tell, but with the few lights I've got on me, like just glaring at me and the insane heat outside at the moment, it's just basically impossible for me to perform without basically melting. But yeah, so that was Put Out the Fire, a song that I wrote kind of like a prequel to Brighton, about the same person. I kind of wrote it as a, I wouldn't say like a direct response, but kind of like, it was inspired by Light My Fire by The Doors, which is where the Love is a Funeral Pyre lyric comes from, and obviously the connotations with fire and stuff. So yeah, if you want to hear where a lot of the ideas I had for that song came from, listen to Light My Fire, I guess. I did try and, like, when I recorded it, like, sing in a Jim Morrison accent, but it just didn't work. And I still try and do it live now, and it just still doesn't come out the way I wish it could. So this is the oldest song that came from the album. One of the first songs that I wrote that have actually seen the light of day. A lot of my early songs I just scrapped, but as soon as I wrote this song, I was like, it kind of made me want to carry on songwriting and possibly go out perform and stuff. So without this song, I doubt I'd be doing this. I doubt I'd have an album. Definitely wouldn't have had the EP that it was originally on. So yeah, I just had to put it on the album because it's just a very important song to me, and I hope you enjoy it. I've played it like every single gig I've done, even when I've not played most of the songs from this album. Sorry, my cable's playing up. This song's called A Call to Arms.
Caught in ties from lullabies, 'cause they won't let me get to sleep. We move apart, a friendship dies. That's the reason why I'm counting sheep. A memory is a disease, and you wait for the reprise. A call to arms for family. It ends and you face reality. I'm too young to grow up, but I don't have a choice. Don't expect me to show up. Hear my silent voice. I'd say I've moved on, but I haven't. I can't forget the things that happened. Mistakes I've made are in the fade. The future makes me afraid. Run away, I'll run away, but I'll always run right back. All the time I try to stay, my freedom fades into the black. The worst of it was better than this. What I would do to go back, when my regrets could fill a list. The reasons why I seem to lack. To grow up, but I don't have a choice. Don't expect me to show up. Hear my silent voice. Say I've moved on, but I haven't. I can't forget the things that happened. Mistakes I've made are in the fade. The future makes me afraid. To grow up, but I don't have a choice. Don't expect me to show up. Hear my silent voice. boys and say I've moved on, but I haven't. I can't forget the things that happened. Mistakes I've made are in the fade. The future makes me afraid.
I had to take my headphones out because the next song started playing suddenly and it just completely threw me.
Was fine until I saw you last night. Then I knew there must be something between us, even if only a notion. So I bought myself a ticket.
Thank you.
Before you leave, can I say something? I promise I'll make it clear. Don't really know what this is becoming, but it makes my stomach feel sick. Feeling weak to the knees, begging, pleading you please. Will you stay for just one more time? To spread like a goodbye in so long. She didn't even stay to hear your song about the things I felt and wanted to say. I'm sure if you heard it, you wanna stay.
So this is a song that I wrote. Originally when I wrote it, I just wanted to make a song about how real artists kind of get shafted in the industry and how people who are willing to sell out and make generic stuff are the ones that normally go places. And with time, it kind of felt a lot more like a song about grassroots venues and smaller artists trying to get by, and how without places like the Joiners and Wedgwood Rooms and stuff like that, the future musicians that will one day be headlining the O2 or Glastonbury or something like that will not have anywhere to start off. And with everything going on over the last few months and even on the last couple of days, it's getting increasingly hard for people to make a name for themselves. And it's projected that about, I think it's 60% of people who work in the live music industry are at risk of losing their job at the moment. And yeah, this song for me, I feel like has a lot of relevance at the moment. So yeah, hopefully the government can do something about it and change what could happen. So yeah, hopefully we can raise awareness, sign petitions, do everything you can in your power to let the music play, as the hashtag says. This is a song called House of Terror.
About all this dream will leave you stuck on a checkout. The feminist scumbag kids will all end up with the highest bid. But the honesty, none of it. There's no room in the market. Why can't there be a world where creativity lives on forever and all the boys and girls won't grow up inside a house of terror? Or you won't be on the magazines, read on every street. Good luck if you have no sex appeal. Gonna be on benefits to get your next meal. Can there be a world where creativity lives on forever and all the boys and girls won't grow up inside a house of terror? Forever and all the boys and girls won't grow up inside a house of
This is the last song on the album, so I'm going to do this song and then do another song that, to be fair, I wrote for the album and took off at the last minute and regretted ever since, because it just feels very much a part of this album cycle, and it's my most listened to song as well, so it makes sense to play that song after this. This is probably one of the saddest songs I've ever written, at least in my opinion. It's called I Hope You're Happy Now.
take care of you. Wherever you are, I hope you're happy now. Someone healing your scars, something I never would doubt. Did it help with your heart, us being apart? Was it all a mistake? Did you finally wake? Did I mean anything to you at all? Rip out the page. It was just a stage to recovery. Suddenly, am I now somebody's dog? Wherever you are, I hope you're happy now. It's someone healing your scars, something I never know how. Oh, I hope you're happy now. Oh, I hope you're happy now. I'm coping with this very well, trying to pull myself out of this hell, clinging on to sex and drugs and alcohol, but nothing I do will stop this fall. Wherever you are, I hope you're happy now. Someone healing your scars, something I never know how. Tell me the truth, it's me, it's not you. like crows fly overhead. The underlying feeling that there's danger up ahead. Swerve our way through traffic like another demographic. Try to ignore the sense of dread. Will our world come to a standstill when we're old and lose the feeling of thrill? Will the six crows all be shot down by a loose cannon looking for a kill? I wanna rush the halls and pretend I'm someone I'm not. Time to be caught. Wearing a mask to hide the dead head hidden inside. I'm faking a smile in the back of a Novichon troll joyride. Not enough when you are sick of acting tough, and they will start to call your bluff. Will you ever find a savior when your calmly behavior starts doing you disfavors? I wanna rush the halls and pretend I'm someone I'm not. I wanna stand in line until it's my time to be caught. Wearing a mask to hide the dead head hidden inside. Making a smile in the back of a Novichon troll joyride. I'm firing blanks into the sun. Night will fall by the time. Pretend I'm someone I'm not. I wanna stand in line until it's my time to be caught. I'm wearing a mask to hide the dead head hidden inside. Making a smile in the back of another John Troll joyride. Six black crows fly overhead, proof that this is already dead.
Thank you so much for watching tonight. This has been a lot of fun. Hopefully I'll do this in the future with a new album or future songs from an upcoming album. Happy birthday to my debut album. It's been an incredible year since it's come out. Thank you to everyone who's listened to it. And if you haven't listened to it, you can go stream it on Spotify, Apple Music, wherever it is you listen to, or you can download it for free on Bandcamp. Or if you like owning a digital or an actual physical CD, I mean, you can buy a CD on there for £5. It's a very cheaply made CD, but that money goes towards making this new album, so it'll be much appreciated. Thanks for watching, and I will hopefully see you next week for a less extravagant, more stripped back acoustic stream. Thank you.